Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're gonna do the boyfriend tag. So let's get started.
In 7th grade?
Mm-hmm.
7th grade, home base?
Yep, with Miss Cochran.
Date was the mall, but the first time we hung out was the park.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought you were just a cute little smart girl, little smart student.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, with a big butt.
Mom, when she dropped you off at the mall,
mm-hmm.
She was scary. And I first met your dad and the rest of your family. That was the first time we hung out.
Mm-hmm. On graduation, well, promotion.
No, probably doing your makeup all the time would be a weird habit. It's kind of a habit.
It's a hobby.
Habit.
Stunning
is a habit.
Weird habit. I don't know, you don't really have a weird habit. Yeah, he eats too much. He can eat 6 times a day. We can go out to eat, and then he'll be like, I'm hungry, I need some ramen.
In 5 years and 7 months.
It'll be 6 years and May.
It is 5 years and 8 months.
Go to Cheesecake every Valentine's Day. Go to California every year. Fight animals randomly.
Well, I pretty much think that this thing looks like me. We're like twins.
That looks like you.
We're like twins.
Oh my god.
Huh.
I think he looks like a monkey.
I would say California.
Yeah.
I mean, we went to Phoenix, but that's not really a road trip.
Went to... What's it called? Prescott?
Oh, Arthur Vista. that's mine.
Oh, goodness. He pisses him off when he's hungry. Otherwise, he's not really mad. Except games. Somebody kills him in GTA. Watch out. The smile. I love this smile. It's so perfect. And his little fat cheeks. And his little caterpillar eyebrows. And a beagle nose.
A beagle nose?
A beagle nose.
Oh. I would have to say on yours. On your,
oh my god.
I have to say your eyes are pretty perfect. Oh, really, those eyes.
Oh my god.
Yeah, those are perfect eyes. Your makeup? Obviously would definitely be one of them. Cleaning the house?
I'm a good housewife.
And making me happy.
Aww.
Cooking.
Wow.
Oh.
I'm getting better though.
You're getting better. You're just not good at it yet.
I'm good at it.
And then, take that out.
Okay.
They're still good at cooking. They just don't cook. Pretty much perfect is the answer.
Cleaning the house.
What's that?
It's like having things after your period.
What's that?
I'm gonna go crazy.
Oh yeah, that's a really bad. I let her think she's your makeup.
That's a weird question to you. My fingers all in your hair. I wonder if you feel me watching you. Cause I can't go at night without Boo-boo!
This one. Very much the same thing.
Boo-boo. What is my favorite restaurant?
Oh, Chunker. Mm-hmm. Pretty Little Liars. When you're touching me, is it France, I
think? Yeah, there you go.
Italian food. Well, depends. It could be anything from a virgin strawberry daiquiri, lemonade, or Dr. Pepper, if she wants soda. Seven and a half. Well, besides makeup?
Yeah.
Animals.
Guinea pigs.
Raiders. I just saw your eyes, it's brown. Now what would the point of closing them be?
So you can't remember.
Well, they're brown in the light, but in the dark. Selena.
Selena.
Cumbias. Definitely probably anything that's Ariana Grande or Nicki Minaj. Nicki Minasty. me. Well, let me get the list out. I don't know. I'm cleaning the house when she tells me to clean the house. French and Spanish. And she's from her mom. eBay
cake?
I don't get cake from eBay. Ew.
What kind of cake would it be?
Lemon cake.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely a lemon cake.
Or cheesecake. Does that count?
I would never bake a cheesecake. I don't know how to make cheesecake. I played basketball.
Oh, yeah.
In 8th grade, 7th grade. 7th grade.
Okay, what did I do in high school?
You didn't play sports in high school.
I guess dance isn't a sport. Unless you promise. Okay, the question.
Makeup. Makeup.
Alrighty guys, I hope you enjoyed and I hope you know more about me and my boo-boo. And we'll see you guys soon. Bye.
Get money.